My name is Zane Pierre. I am a Christ pneumatologist. For the last 6 years, I have been dedicated to the pragmatic and experimental research of the functional mechanics of the Holy Spirit and what the Apostle Paul refers to as the new man. For centuries, the gospel of Christ has been approached by tradition as a religious matter and from a religious perspective. As a result, many of the assertions and promises made by the God of the Bible and the realities to which the authors of the New Testament testify have not been revealed in the lives of the believers today. I set out to not only understand why, but more importantly, to change this. This required that I abandon the entire westernized perspective of the Holy Bible, to identify the system of thought from which its authors wrote and spoke, and more importantly, to confirm the veracity of the perspective by rigorous practical experimentation. My team and I have been able to do this with significant success. One of the most significant findings in our research is that the Adamic conundrum that is elaborated in the Bible is identity codependency. What is that, you might ask? Identity codependency is the use of anything external of one's existential reality, such as people, things, or even ideas, as points of personal comparison to define who you are, what you are, what your potential is, and what your limitations are. Christ Jesus, the Messiah, was the only one in history that addressed this identity codependency and demonstrated what it looked like to function in self-existent identity. This is the overall purpose of the scriptures. It is the mirror of what self-existent life is. For a long time, it has been taught among believers that they have been given the Holy Spirit. It has not been taught, however, what the Holy Spirit is, nor how one walks systematically in the Spirit, nor how to intentionally function via the supernatural energetics of the Holy Spirit. For the very first time in this modern era, we have been able to identify the energetic physics of the Holy Spirit and the new man, verified by rigorous experimental research, and inadvertently identify the ancient Hebrew perspective of the scriptures to be functional. We are now making the knowledge of this research available at the Zane K. Kitura International Institute of Pneumatology. If you are a believer and you desire to understand the framework of your function as the new man, filled with the Holy Spirit, as well as comprehend the scriptures through its functional lens, you are invited to get into contact with us for more information on the various aspects of the new man and the gifts of the Spirit at www.internationalinstituteofpneumatology.com. Or you can follow my personal profile on Patreon at www.patreon.com/Zane_ill_fuego. This is where I share exclusive content on our ongoing research, articles, blogs, podcasts, vlogs, masterclasses, even coaching programs, and much more.
ZKI Authors and Master Coaches of Pneumatology is a body of experienced master coaches and mentors dedicated to the awakening of your self-existent identity and the optimization of heart physics in spirituality, relationships and marriages, business, parenting and life. Visit us at ZKI Pneumatologists on Facebook or visit Zane Pierre at www.patreon.com/Zane_L_Fuego.